you know, listen to all this music. I like to know who's behind the music, who's making this music. Yeah. And so we're going to do your, you know what I mean, your two, we'll give it two. We'll say your two producers, the top producers award. We're going to go with the top producer award. I'll let you go first. We'll do two. We ain't going to go too deep in because I know a lot of people not really with the producers, but I like to hear you talk to two producers.
Man, so, you know, that's easy. That's easy if we're going to do top two. That's easy for me. You know what I mean? I will put this year. I was gonna put Harry Fraud number one, but that's a little biased, right? That's a little biased because he, you know, what I mean, Harry Fraud. Hey, he didn't drop some projects, right? He didn't drop some nice ones with Currency. Like I said, with Jim Jones, he did drop a couple with. He dropped one with French Montana. Man, he been dropping some real good music this year. But, man, I got to give it to Hit-Boy. I got to give it to Hit-Boy just for the simple fact that, like you were saying earlier, a lot of people have been, even with me, you know, growing up listening to Nas, I always put Nas, he was one of the GOATs, right? Like, you got hands down good Nas. But my only thing was, like, his production was always trash, man. And I ain't going to say trash. You know, that's a little harsh. But I'm going to say his production, I didn't feel his production was ever up to par with his rhyming skills. You know, they wasn't so. But now with Hit-Boy, it seemed like Hit-Boy, like you said, he got a good chemistry. And not just that, it seemed like Hit-Boy did not revitalize his career, but Nas is, like, coming back like he hungry again. I don't know, it's like a different Nas. Like, you know what I mean? Nas always, like I said, always been nice, so not revitalize his career, but, like, he just rapping hungry. Like, he just... You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Like, he just, it's like a second coming of Nas. Like, all right, you know, I'm still, you know, I'm like, man, okay, this, he's still busting. He's still busting. And, yeah, but the beast is now with him, you know? So it's like, oh, okay. So, yeah, that's my, so I'm going to say number two, you know what I mean? You know what? I'm going to just say Hit-Boy and Harry Fraud, however anybody want to put, rank them, you know what I mean? So, yeah, bro, that's my top two.
It seems like, man, we on the same wavelength with these first couple of picks, man. It's like my top two producers is definitely Harry Fraud and Hit-Boy. You know, either order however you want to order them, man. Them boys been putting some great music out, man. They've been locking in. The thing I think with those two artists, with those two producers right now, is they're able to lock in with a particular artist and they're able to produce top to bottom. You know, it's not a lot of sending beats and grabbing beats from all over the place. And then, you know, guys just rapping on them. They actually back in that kind of that old style feeling of, you know, get with a producer and the producer produce your whole album top to bottom so you have a cohesive feel to it. And I think those two producers have, you know, found some magic and they found, like, some great chemistry with the guys that they work with. And the music that these guys are rapping over, these beats that these guys are rapping over from these producers, man, it's just, you know, just music to my ears. It just sounds so good. And the quality of the music they're putting out, it's cohesive. And so, you know, a lot of times, a lot of these rappers, they grab a beat from over here, a beat from over here, a beat pack from over here, and then they put it on an album, and it's just kind of like a jumble of, you know, a beats. Like, the beats be okay, but you just feel like it's a jumble of beats, and it's not really cohesive. Whereas when Harry Fraud and Hit-Boy lock in, you know, these guys get from top to bottom, and they make it work, man. And so, those are my two.
Like, seamless. Yeah.
Yeah, and those are my two producers, Hit-Boy and Harry Fraud, man. We on the same wavelength. So, man.